So it looks like Windows Movie Maker doesn't save GIFs, so I have to go do the old-fashioned method of actually recording them on OBS and then turn around and using those videos.